Let's look at dividends. Dividends for distribution of a company's profits paid out to shareholders. It is paid out to all investors who own stocks in the company. The most actually own, the more you paid out in dividends. So if a company pays out $1 per share in a year, you will receive 25 cents each quarter. If you own 10 shares, that will be $2.50 each quarter. For the year will be $10 paid out in dividends for 10 stocks. If your strategy is to invest for dividends, you need to know the company's ex-dividend date and also the payment date. You will need to own the shares before this date to receive payments in the next dividend payout. Payment date. This is the date dividend payments are made to shareholders. Please note share prices were reduced by the dividend payout amount the next day. So if the stock price is $240, the price will go down by 25 cents the next day. This will mean the price will become $239.75.